had some and they were different, but they were all good. When they were making this movie, the creators were obviously one thinking straight. Anyways, this video was requested by Lego64, and please excuse me for the negative remarks I'll be having with this trailer. Anyways, let's start the start the video.
Do you know what makes a real hero? It's not the costumes, the gadgets, true, the cool powers. It's having your own movie.
No, it is not! It's about great power and great responsibility, you selfish brat!
And that what? Has always been...
That is a...
what are you doing?
Just giving the people what they want.
Our movie's not about Wonder Woman.
They just insulted Wonder Woman. Now, I haven't seen the movie yet, but I believe it's pretty good. But still, they insulted the best movie. The best movie.
It's about us, the Teen Titans.
No one wants to see us, fool.
Exactly.
Inspires people.
And we do not.
Yes.
Boy, exactly.
It's great, but
I love Wonder Woman.
What the?
Narrator guy, just do your thing.
The creators of Teen Titans Go.
What the?
Titans Go!
What in the world is that?
It's the superhero movie. And all superhero movies.
That is disgusting!
Hopefully.
It's a superhero movie to end all superhero movies. We love superhero movies! What makes us think to convince us to not watch this? What do I know for sure? Nobody else in the right mind would want to see that garbage! Sorry, Lego64. That's disgusting!
He farted!
That wasn't a fart! That was just air leaving my butt!
Which is a fart.
Excuse for Aquaman! Little smile! What? Were they? Why? Why would they do this? I mean, why? Even after they just admitted the show was bad, but they were proud of it? They're taking us way too far! Way too far! Subscribe to our channel, and we'll see you guys next time. Mini Rena's, mind if I can talk to you for a moment?